Oh, hey guys. Thanks for stopping in. Hey, I found something really cool in the pumpkin patch that I want to show you. Let's go take a look. So most of you guys know that I'm in a giant pumpkin contest that M.I. Gardener is sponsoring on his channel. And a lot of you already know about this one right here. So let me just uncover it. We'll take a quick look and take a quick measurement here. It's actually getting pretty orange. Okay, so let me just give a quick measurement. It's actually, you know, looking pretty good here. It's looking like, to me, it's a real Halloween pumpkin. Let me go ahead and measure it, and then I'll show you the surprise. Ooh. Okay, so I believe our last measurement was about 39 inches. And here we go. This one is now about, I think about a month later. It's actually 40 inches. So it grew about an inch, which isn't a lot. And actually I'm having a little problem with it here. If you guys can see, this stem is getting kind of shriveled up, and I don't know exactly what's happening, but it's not looking real good here. I don't know how much bigger it's gonna get. But the big surprise is over here, and I could not believe it when I saw it. Hadn't been down here to check it out for several days. And the foliage here is looking a little wilted right now, but I've gotten tons of growth in the foliage since my last video. And take a look at this, guys. Underneath, can you believe that? I was shocked. I couldn't believe it. And I think it's even bigger than the original pumpkin over here. So I'm gonna get behind this and measure it, and we're gonna check this baby out, see how big it is. It just might be another contender for the contest. I'm actually really excited about this. If I can climb back here, it's kind of an obstacle course. Let's see if we can get to this. Wow, this is looking unbelievable. I just can't believe it that this thing has been hiding under here. Okay, let's get underneath it. This is gonna be a challenge. There's lots and lots of leaves, even some flowers back here I have to work around. Oh my gosh, this thing is heavy. It looks very heavy. And 41 inches. So this was not here, literally was not here a month ago. It grew 41 inches in 1 month, which is way more than that one is. I just can't believe it, guys. I'm floored. There's a couple other little smaller pumpkins scattered throughout here too. So I'm really excited about this. I feel like I might be back in the contest again. And if you guys are growing giant pumpkins, I hope they're doing really well. I hope they're doing as great as mine are. And good luck with the contest. But thanks a lot for watching. I'll see you guys next time. I hope you enjoyed the update. See you later.